My poor brave babe. We sure do a lot of patching each other up these days.
Yeah. When there are so many other things that we should be doing.
Ah, oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, still tender.
He waves. But you taste different. What?
Just here for the sweet tea. In the kitchen. I'm now in the kitchen.
When did you become such a prude, huh? Didn't you own a brothel?
It was a bordello, and it is called being a gentleman.
Well, I appreciate it, Henry. I'm gonna go feed the cat. I'll see you later.
Okay. Officer Hart. She's a lovely girl.
Yeah, which makes me the luckiest.
From Dahl's motel room, and nothing on where they might have taken him. The location of Black Badge satellite offices are kept secret even from one another, so it just makes it way harder to track their movements, activities.
Paranoid much?
And with good reason. Black Badge is so far off the government grid, they're sub-Atlantis. If you only knew the stuff they were into.
I do not believe we have met.
Yeah, okay. This is Eliza. She is a friend of Dahl's.
Dahl's is a friend?
Oh, a friend.
Mercy me. How complicated.
Yeah, okay, so this is my sister Waverly and her
girlfriend.
Nicole Hott, and that's just
John Henry.
Dahl's provided you guys with guns I've never even heard of. What is this, Russian?
Yeah. We're not taking any guns.
Okay. Hey, you gonna be okay with this? You and I working side by side for Black Badge.
Having to stare at your gorgeous smile and pretty French braid around the conference table.
Actually,
every day, huh?
Cutting it.
Think I'll manage.
I don't know what we're gonna find at that trailer park. All I know is with Bobo gone, those revenants are gonna be desperate. Desperate things make desperate decisions.
We're not going to the trailer park.
What is this?
This, Nicole, is for the greater good. What?
Okay. If you want me to trust you, you've got to tell me the plan, preferably before I find you holding an axe over my head.
I know Nimi, you promised not to. She's my sister, Nicole. I have to protect her now more than ever. Hey. Just like I need to protect you.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just want to make sure you're okay, you know? That deep down you're still my Waverly.
Totally. But first, will you help me be somebody else?
Is there anyone else who knows about this mission? About Black Badge's assignment in Purgatory?
Of course not. I swear on my mother's grave. Seriously, how stupid do you think we are?
I'm sorry I left.
No, you had to. I wanted you to.
Of course.
I didn't have a choice, right? He would have killed you.
Or made it official. Signed me up too.
In your own blood.
Look, I better get back to the station. I've still got so much paperwork to do.
Yeah, I best check on Winona.